How's it going, everyone? Nyzam45 here with some more Star Trek Online. Alright, so today we're playing All That Glitters. Hello, Morley. We have arrived in the Shanda system. Captain, a distress signal. Keep an emergency hologram. Oh, so the doctor's on the ship. Okay. Wow, this system's cool. I like this place. A Talaxian ship? Also, what's the Type B shuttle over there? Whatever.
Pleased to meet you. I scanned your service record before your arrival. You've been in quite a few battles, haven't you? Ever stop to think about the strain you're putting on your medical crew before you charge into combat?
No, not really.
Of course you don't. No captain ever does.
You're right. Nice to meet you, too.
We've been hailing this Ocampan freighter for some time, but we're not getting a response, and our sensors cannot penetrate their shields. Their initial distress signals indicated that they were suffering from paronisti measles. I can treat it easily, if I can get onto the ship. Now that your ship is here, it should be trivial to board the vessel and assess the situation. Transport me aboard your vessel, and then my shuttle can return to Voyager.
Why can't you just beam over and help them? Okay. So this episode we're pretty much playing with the Doctor. That's something that the devs said they did with each of the episodes, is they put to...
Your ship has more powerful sensors than my shuttle.
Okay, there goes that shuttle. Anyway, the devs said that they, made sure to have each one of the Voyager cast... Okay, that happened. Each one of the Voyager cast in the episodes. Why I'm being shot at all of a sudden, I'm not entirely sure. But, okay, let's destroy this little thing first. Because that was getting annoying. So we're now fighting Vodwar. I'm not entirely sure why. Sorry if the videos have been a little slower than some of my other previous releases, for example. As I'm sure everyone who's been playing Star Trek Online knows, the new leveling curve to level 60 is unbearably difficult. So needless to say, I don't exactly get to play these missions, these story missions at least, every single day. I can't do them. So it's taking me quite a bit longer than I would like. I also noticed this. Vodwar seem to be immune to tractor beams. Now, I know I'm outside 5 kilometers right now, but I don't know, every time I try a tractor beam, they seem like they don't want to stay. Really? More of them? Whatever. Oh, you were kind enough to shoot first, so you get to die first. I certainly don't like those probe things. Apparently, you can't actually escape those, except for if you use a special ability that's in the new specializations tab. Stop with the shooting me!
Hold your fire. I am Gaul, leader of the Vanguard.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Greetings. I am Gaul, leader of the Vodwar Supremacy. I apologize for the overzealousness of my soldiers. This action was not authorized.
As in Dekat?
I'm pleased to finally meet you. It appears your presence here in the Delta Quadrant has inadvertently caused some conflict between us. I would rather avoid any more unpleasantness. Would you be willing to meet with me face to face?
Yes, but I'm found such talks best on neutral grounds.
That is understandable. Do you have a location in mind?
My ship?
There are not many areas
in
the
break,
Delta
probably,
where my people are not reviled.
Sure. Neelix!
Oh, what a wonderful surprise! Is there anything I can do for you?
Just please, don't give me your soup. I need your help.
Diplomatic negotiations? I am Starfleet's ambassador to the Delta Quadrant. I would be more than happy to offer my services as mediator. As for the location, Dexa and most of our people are on New Talax now, but we still have the asteroid base in the Entaba system. It's mostly empty now, just a few cleanup crews, and the Kazon have been leaving it alone. It would be perfect.
Perfect, you're diplomatic, however, no need to truly. Okay. Gaul!
Well, did you find a suitable location for our meeting?
Define suitable.
Talaxians. Are there still Talaxian communities? How odd. The site is agreeable. Send my ship the coordinates and I will meet you there.
Coordinates sent? I apparently just sent
them. I'm contacting the closest neighbor.
Hi, Doc.
They can investigate this further while we meet with Gaul.
Okay, sure. Thank you, Gareth. Let's get out of here before something else tries to blow us up. I'm kind of excited that we're doing it with the Doctor this time. As I was trying to say a while ago, the devs said that they took like all the different Voyager casts, Tuvok, 7 and 9, the Doctor, Neelix, Kim, all of them.
Imagine using a medical emergency as a trap. The Vaadwar have no shame.
And putting them into their own episodes.
I don't trust Gaul. He betrayed us on Vaadwar Prime. He'll do it again.
And putting them into their own episodes, so we'd be able to get like individual stories. So that's kind of cool. I'm not exactly fond of going back to this place.
It's good to see you again so soon.
Especially since he's here.
I might make a suggestion. I would recommend only bringing 2 crew members with your away team. Gaul brought 4 aides. You'll have the Doctor and myself, and bringing more of your crew down might look like you're trying to get an advantage on him. Gaul seems very touchy. Proper protocol will be important. Are you ready to beam down?
Okay. So, you know, I did give Morley a new weapon. He's now using that, where is he? Morley? There he is. Anyway, I gave him a new weapon, so I think I'm going to go with Gareth and Morley.
It's so good to see... Doctor, it's been 30 years! You haven't aged a day!
Yes. It's good to see you too, Neelix.
We have a bit of time before we'll begin. We're giving the Vaadwar a fine Talaxian feast to help ease the tension. Doctor! You must tell me all you've been up to.
We're gonna have to walk in the hallways again.
I couldn't. Not with the Vaadwar here. But I suppose it is important that you hear about my many achievements since our last meeting. And my brilliant research was able to prove conclusively. Thus, I began my grand adventure into the challenge of writing Klingon opera.
Brax and I agreed to never mention the incident again. Well, at least not to Dexa.
Neelix, the Vaadwar have finished the appetizers and are waiting for you.
Oh, well, we had better get going. We can talk more later.
It's both a love and hate relationship with all these characters. Anyway, as you can see over there, Morley's using the Kabali split beam Polaron rifle. I gotta say, that thing's pretty cool. And it's Mark 13 rare, so technically it's like Mark 12 blue. Purple, that is. So, hello Neelix. Is Tuvok gonna pop up in my head again?
Do you remember Chef Jolax from the last time you were here?
The big fat one?
He's
yeah,
the
I
one
remember.
That has been serving the Vaadwar their fabulous appetizers. Full bellies make for good conversation, I always say. He told me that Gaul is a little grumpy, but I'm sure you can handle him. Gaul is in the command room now, waiting for us. Jolax should be back soon to take everyone's orders for the main course.
Gareth, you're gonna enjoy yourself. Okay, let's... I know I should be taking this seriously, but... okay. This actually looks slightly different than last time I was here. More gray. I guess it's because, like he said, it's shut down, kind of. Oh, wow. Everything is gone. Cool. Hey, are you the freak that messed everything up last time? No? Okay. Is that Dexa? No. Okay, where are we going? Oh, down the insta-turbo lift. Okay. I was promised food. Why does everyone in this game have such lovely noses?
Ah, at last. I must say, your Talaxian friends are quite hospitable. But down to business. Our meeting is long overdue.
Let's settle this.
As do I. My people are damaged, in crisis. We are already at war with the Kabali, and with you, given your alliance's support for them.
It's okay.
Do you know why we fight the Kabali?
Yeah. Yeah,
the world was once a Zadwar colony, one of our largest. And there is still a large cache of stasis tubes on the planet. Those are my brothers and sisters being held hostage. The Kabali are stealing them, taking their very identities and transforming them.
I really, really don't want to say that next sentence. Because I know it's going to make him mad.
So you have seen my people. If they could speak, they would beg for release. This is a just war. I am trying to reunite families. How can that be wrong?
You want to reunite families by destroying the Kabali families?
There can be no peace. Not after what they've done. Are you suggesting we are weak? That we should just lay down and die for them? No, we will not.
I'm sorry.
Do not try to pacify me. We will have our retribution. You have my offer. Abandon your alliance with the Kabali and support us, and we will be your strongest ally in the Quadrant.
You know, I never really liked the Kabali. I personally might take you up on that.
Peace. You know nothing of what it means to be Vadwar. You need to understand.
This is the part where I shoot everyone in the face, isn't it?
The Vadwar have endured too much to make peace. Do you expect us to forget the destruction of our cities? The massacres of our people?
The food's almost ready. What would you all like for your main course?
You need to understand even the smallest fraction of our anger.
Yep, I expected that.
He's dead. I'm sorry.
Does that make you angry, Talaxian?
No. It makes me sad. For Jolex. And for you.
Then we are not done.
What the? Huh? Oh no.
That was a lot more dramatic than I was expecting it. Okay, there's opening fire on the ships. We sent out destruct signal and range. Something just exploded, but we can hold out the enemies. What happened? I explained it without actually saying a word. That's horrible. The Talaxians. Odd word already broken off. Of course, do your orders. Base, were there any? Scan the base. Two large groups of Talaxians in the storage room, so probably hostages. Doesn't look good. Okay, saving him. Got it. Doc?
Time only to save one group? I do not envy your choice. I would go with you, but I cannot leave Neelix alone. And time is of the essence. I'm afraid you'll have to go on without us.
No. I'm going. I can't sit by and let the Vadwar kill my friends. I won't be a burden. I promise. I have to do this.
There's a chance you'll get caught in the crossfire, which is fine with me, so you're coming with us. Okay, so I need to... Apparently I can only save one group, I'm assuming? not glad that I've been on Kabali so much, because I got the bonus resistance up against Kabali now, and I can kill them easier. Oh, in the cargo bay. Oh. What's wrong with your hair? Oh, that's a light. Never mind.
How do we choose who to save?
Oh, so we go left or right. Neelix, which group is less annoying? Why can I only save one? Why can't I, like, split off my group? I'm probably overthinking this. I'm going left. I wonder if, like, if you were on, like, a team, or if you can even play this mission on a team.
We've saved the hostages, but they may be safer here.
I'm not doing anything just yet. I need to go check the other guys. Can I open it? Well, I haven't killed him, apparently. That makes me feel kind of bad. You know, like, I know they're NPCs and have absolutely nothing to do with this mission at all, and it doesn't matter which choice I make. But still, that's disturbing.
What about the people in the storage room?
I was trying to get there! I tried to get there a moment ago! Doctor, you teleported. Don't teleport. No! No, 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 no!
We should check to see if any of the Talaxians survived.
You're not gonna try to save them? One of them has an ability on him.
Doctor, you have to save them. These are my friends.
Doc?
They are beyond my help now, Neelix. I'm sorry.
Then we can still save the others. We have to get to the shuttle in the cargo bay.
Let's go then. Because I totally know where that is. Oh, the cargo bay, the big place. Right. It's kind of weird how, like, when I fire sometimes, it just, like, mutes the volume for, like, half a second.
I've sent a signal to the remaining Talaxians to join us here as soon as possible.
Okay, good. Oh, good, here they come. They're running from something, though. It looks like they're running from
More
something.
More Vardwar on the way! Defend the shuttle!
Ah, I knew it! I knew they were running from something!
More on the way. If I weren't a hologram, I'd be worried. A large number of Vaudoir are closing in. I'm afraid they may be too much for you to handle.
Cat, quiet. Quiet, cat.
The Terray are here to assist.
What?
After this, our debt to you is repaid.
Debt, okay, sure. I didn't think I'd see the blue scruffy faces again, but whatever. That's a lot of them.
Have been repelled. I would have words with you before you continue.
I don't know what that sentence meant, but okay. What? Oh, you're here now. Hello. I am so sorry, I did not mean to do that. I'm sure whatever he said was very profound and very heartfelt for a blue-faced man. I'm sure. I'm not actually sure.
I knew this meeting was a farce. The word Vaudoir means fool in ancient Talaxian. Did you know that? You thought me a fool who would swallow your insults without comment. A fool who would blunder into the trap you set with the Terray. I am not.
You're kind of the one that did this.
This has destroyed any chance of an accord between us. How disappointing. I had thought you would be a valuable ally. Now you are just another victim.
We did everything we could. Great. Well, at least the Terrell or whatever their names are here. Okay, you look like the most important one. Provided I can turn. I'm being held by a thing. I really need to turn this stupid shield ability off. I mean, it's useful because it gives me shield hardness, but my word, it's impossible to see where I'm flying! Jeez, I was missing like half my shots there for a second, that was strange. I really want whatever console or weapon does that thing. Why is he flying away? That was strange. Oh, up there. This is actually going slightly more difficult than I was expecting it. No matter, this is still no big deal or anything I can handle this. Cat, shut up! There are more reinforcements. Yeah, there's one over there. I don't know if that's more, or just one that kind of made it away. I hate it when they run!
Voyager is here. We cannot allow the bottom to escape.
More of them. Oh, goody. Provided I can get out of this. I will start shooting that guy as soon as I can move. Whoa! Something just lag spiked me. Where'd that battleship go? Heavily artillery vessel. That must be him. I'll get him in just a moment. Yeah, it's kind of interesting. The heavy artillery vessels, which are aka the battleships of the Vaudoir, they kind of have this, like, insta-cloak for a few seconds. It reminds me of the sensor scramble, but it's not, so I don't know what it's called. And the Vaudoir are hard to kill. Yeah, bad ability. I think that might actually be a intel ability, if I think about it. Now that there are new enemies, like in the Delta Quadrant, I wonder if the new fleet defense, you know, where you protect the starbase, to get fleet credits, I wonder if that mission now has, like, Vaudoir in it. That'd be cool. I don't know if, like, the devs did that, but that'd be really cool if they did. Okay, seriously, why is this thing not dead yet? How much health does this thing have? 200,000 is just a normal thing. I guess the Vaudoir have better armor stuff. Oh my god, I admit, that's one of the fastest cruisers I've ever seen. Okay, they're finally all dead. I love that they explode blue. I'll never get over that.
You came to our aid when the Vaudoir attacked our homeworld. Now we have come to assist you. This discharges our obligation.
Thank you for your assistance. Perhaps we can be allies someday.
How could they do something so horrible? We're no threat to them. We've done nothing but welcome them. And he just... he killed my friends just to make a statement. I don't understand how anyone would be so callous.
Well, from what I've seen in the trailers...
I don't blame you. I agreed to let the Vaudoir come here. I put my people in danger. This is my responsibility. I just never conceived that even the Vaudoir could be so treacherous. They double-crossed us on Voyager and tried to take the ship, but slaughtering innocent people. My time on Voyager changed me. I saw the best that people could be. I forgot, or wanted to forget, how evil they could be.
We'll get him.
With your permission, I'll lead the survivors back to New Talax. Then we can return with a security force to collect the dead.
Go on.
I've been in contact with the USS Blackwell. They boarded the freighter in the Shenda system, but it was empty. It was all a ruse by the Vaudoir to lure us into that system. Everything was part of this play Gaul wanted to perform, from the initial distress call to his intervention and offer to negotiate. And then he used a massacre to set his stage. That's the kind of man he is, and unless he's stopped, the entire quadrant may fall.
Yeah, it's gonna come to that.
Gaul has shown his true nature. I expected he was not dealing in good faith. But nevertheless, we had to make an attempt to find a peaceful solution to our problems with the Vaudoir. Now the war will continue. I grieve for all who have been lost, and for those who will fall before this conflict ends.
Senseless, meaningless death. I'll never understand. I hope Neelix and his people will be able to find some peace, and that Gaul will answer for his crimes. And I hope our paths cross again, perhaps under better circumstances next time. With your permission, I'll return to Voyager.
I don't know why I'm telling you permission, but okay. Alright, so that was all the glitters. That was amazing, I gotta say. I still like Mindscape as my favorite so far, but, you know, as for setting up the character of Gaul, that was really, really good. Like, honestly, I didn't expect it to be that good. That's really cool. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and see you all in the next episode.